Hi, I'm Jennifer Margolin, and my blog is RedSoleDiary.com. I am a stylist, so my philosophy behind styling my clients is to have a great basic wardrobe. So I definitely tend to go towards great classic pieces, and I'm all about having high quality pieces that fit within your budget. I feel if you have that great classic wardrobe, you can take any trend that you want, you can just build from it. And I love just looking at how people around me dress. I love looking at nature, magazines, books, art, anything that I pass by really inspires me. There's inspiration in everything if you just take the time to look around. One thing that really caught my eye on the global fashion brands was the Elly Clay's clutches. I am definitely a clutch girl. They're just an easy way to switch up your outfit. Again, when you have a great classic wardrobe with great basics, it's easy when you have clutches and jewelry to just switch up and go for that whatever trendy look you're going for. If it's kind of more rocker chic, if you want to do more glamorous, just an easy way you can throw them in your bag while you're going to work and then at night pop it out and you have a completely different look. So definitely a clutch girl. I tend to accumulate a lot of them in my closet. And reason I actually started my blog was for just for me to have an outlet to talk about fashion, because I love fashion and that's my livelihood and that's who I am. I actually was in the process of opening a high-end shoe store, and the day before I came out to the trade show to start buying shoes for my store, I found out I was pregnant. So put that on hold and had a beautiful daughter. And after she was a couple months old, I was missing, you know, my old self and talking about fashion and anything to do with fashion. So I just started writing a blog for no other reason but to have something for me. And from there, it just morphed into this amazing career that I have now. So it's just one of those things to follow your dreams and just be open to the possibilities that come with it. So I am signing off. I am here at WWD Magic Trade Show, and you can also check me out on my blog, www.redsoldiary.com. Thanks.